I think the favorite I ever did was when the Cowboys first went to London, and Tom Landry came up to the booth at Wembley Stadium, and we spent an hour and never talked 1 minute of football. We talked about him being stationed there during World War II as a bomber pilot in World War II, and he'd never been back to London since. And that interview has stayed with me. I just loved it and loved never spending a minute talking football.